excited to swim tomorrow. I feel like I was a little bit lazy after 2 days off here, so I'm excited to race myself into shape again. And tomorrow I'm back in business. I felt a little bit rough today, both in the morning and a little bit now in the afternoon, but I feel like if I can race myself into shape, I'm gonna be a little bit better tomorrow. And I'm very happy with the time I did now. It's still far away from my best time, but I'm sure I have a lot of improvements I can do, and I just need to trust that I have the speed, and just I don't have to go out too fast, and just try to think about the back of speed. That's gonna be the most important challenge for me tomorrow. I'm looking forward to going in the final tomorrow and possibly break another season best and maybe another championship record. We'll see. I feel like I can race myself into shape, and I think tomorrow I will feel even better than what I did today.